Canadian Registered Safety Professional, Wikipedia article audio. The Canadian Registered Safety Professional / Professional and Securité-Agrée du Canada is a certification offered by the Board of Canadian Registered Safety Professionals for an occupational health and safety professional. The CRSP/PSAC is accredited in Canada to ISO 17024 by the Standards Council of Canada. ACRSP applies safety knowledge to develop systems that will manage control over hazards and exposures detrimental to people, equipment, material, and the environment. ACRSP follows the principles of loss control, accident prevention, and environmental protection through their daily activities. Requirements: Canadian Registered Safety Professional Examination. To requirements to become a CRSP/PSAC are: the CRSPECS is a criterion-referenced examination which tests whether qualified examination candidates have demonstrated a minimum standard of practice. The examination is a closed book, 3 1/2-hour multiple-choice examination delivered by computer-based testing at proctored examination centers. Assessment Strategies Incorporated is the BCRSP's examination consultants. The examination is developed on computer-based testing through Criterion's Test Center Network. The CRSP examination blueprint was developed to guide those involved in the development of the CRSPECS and to provide the public with practical information about the examination. After obtaining the CRSP/PSAC certification, there is a mandatory certification maintenance program and renewal requirement in order to maintain certification with the Board of Canadian Registered Safety Professionals. The Governing Board authorizes the use of the terms Canadian Registered Safety Professional/Professional and Securité-Agrée du Canada by certificates as long as they have a current and valid certificate. The corporate logo, Canadian Registered Safety Professional and CRSP/PSAC, are registered with Industry Canada and its use is prohibited except on printed or symbolic items provided by the Board or its designated suppliers. The Board of Canadian Registered Safety Professionals provides certification of occupational health and safety professionals in Canada and has an established code of ethics. The BCRSP has certified over 5,000 individuals since its incorporation in 1976. Recertification. The BCRSP is a public interest, not-for-profit, ISO 17024 accredited and ISO 9001 certified organization. The BCRSP grants the Canadian Registered Safety Professional/Professional and Securité-Agrée du Canada designation to individuals who successfully complete the certification process through application assessment, interview, and examination. The BCRSP has a membership with the Canadian Network of National Associations of Regulators. About the Board. The Canadian Society of Safety Engineering's Education and Research Committee reported a need for a generalist certification for occupational health and safety practitioners. In November 1974, a steering committee was formed to implement recommendations and establish the first Board of Governors. A meeting was held March 3, 1975, and the proposed name was Canadian Registered Safety Professional. Consumer and Corporate Affairs issued a letters patent on February 10, 1976. BCRSP has Memoranda of Understanding with the Board of Certified Safety Professionals and the Institute for Occupational Safety and Health. The MOS allow either CSPs or CMIOSHs to apply for the CRSP/PSAC certification through a streamlined application process. Formation. The Certified Safety Professional is a certification offered by the Board of Certified Safety Professionals. The CSP is accredited in the United States by the National Commission for Certifying Agencies and internationally by the International Organization for Standardization/International Electrotechnical Commission. Reciprocal Agreements. The requirements to become a CSP are: minimum of a 2-year certificate in occupational health and safety from an accredited college or university, or a bachelor in various disciplines, demonstrate professional development activities in the past 5 years prior to applying, 3 years of continuous OHS experience, pass a formal interview, usually conducted by 2 members from the applicant's nearest RSC, pass the CRSP examination. An associate's degree in safety and health, or an accredited bachelor's degree in any field, 4 or more years of professional safety experience, passing the safety fundamentals and/or comprehensive practice examinations. CSPs are further required to provide BCSP with proof that they are maintaining a high level of competency in safety work by recertifying every 5 years. The Charter Member IOSH is a designation offered by the Institution of Occupational Safety and Health. Chartered members of the institution are entitled to use the designation Chartered Safety and Health Practitioner and the designatory letters CMIOSH. Chartered member status requires approved educational qualifications and experience. All chartered members are required to maintain a continuing professional development record. IOSH has a reciprocal agreement with the CRSP designation.